going to beat this mic stand up in a minute. Cobham's named after Billy Cobham, which is basically the sticking pattern. That was November at the end, I just got carried away. Sorry about that. So we're using the same pattern but just playing different foot patterns. You get it?
Yeah.
Good. Thank God. So that's the basic idea. We'll look at double kick drumming technique in a bit, but I'm going to quickly play another track now, which is influenced by a group of seven. Okay, I think what I do, I usually play the track and then explain what's happening, but actually I'll do that, I'll stick to what the plan is. Otherwise it will go tits up. That's a technical term.